Here's this one on Buteo. I only see 2.5 baths. I feel like it was listed as a 3-bed, 3-bath. It's nice. It's a little cut up. It's a porcelain tile on the floor. But you do get some decent views. Are a little small. This is the office at the front of the house.
For a shot of the view.
So it's all open here in the courtyard, just off the kitchen and what would be the dining room. Master's down here. It's a powder room, that's the half. There's no shower in here. Laundry room, garage. There's a whole big ton of windows in the master, but it's pretty nice. I think that's ball fields or soccer fields there that you're seeing all those lights. Two bedrooms, which I don't know if you can get an idea how long, how wide this room is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps. Your Jack and Jill for the bathroom here. Into another bedroom. Again, I just see the master bath as Jack and Jill and the powder bath in the hall, so we're no better off, and I don't know if you've got a lot of room to add to it. I'll sneak back here for the view. Pretty nice view. And that's back into the master, so those are your, or sorry, no, that's the office, and then those are your master windows there.